Well, I'm here, and... Well, I'm here. I'm going to nip into Boise's because I need to get some deodorant and a few other bits and bobs.
Can't imagine David Beckham shopping in Boise's, but I'm going to give it a try.
This is the noisiest, oldest escalator I've ever heard. Sounds like a tree.
So... There's no excuse for WH Smith's floor. This floor must have been down since the 1960s and it still looks immaculate.
Iron brew ice cream, I thought, why not? This is actually really nice. Anywhere. I should have got the bigger one. This is gorgeous, actually.
Got it from there.
Not the yellow shop, the one that was next to it.
Really nice.
That one.
When you find yourself in times of trouble, brother, Zoltar comes to you, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be.
Well, this was for the proper one because it's not working. So I'm going to see where it says.
Pound! What a rip.
Oh, it's working.
Are you ready? For Zoltar, the wise gypsy, has prepared a little poem for you.
A pounding.
Life is mostly fluff and bubble. Two things stand alone. Kindness is another struggle. Courage is your own. Do not worry. Have courage today for your next adventure. Come back and visit Zoltar for more wisdom.
I feel so enlightened.
Do you like to lay in bed? None of your business.
Just to rest your sleep ahead, that's okay for a day or two, but a habit twill never do. What sort of word is twill? If you don't want to have too many regrets in life, get up early. Get there first and succeed, and success will come to you instead of the next fellow.
Well, it's a good job I'm not a woman, because this would have been very annoying, wouldn't it?
You have a very pleasant disposition. Well, thank you very much. I know how to make the most of it. Life for you hasn't been too easy, but I foresee a turn of events that will give you a great deal of happiness. When the opportunity comes, grab it. And don't let it slip through your fingers. Play again. Oh my word! I was going to put some lottery numbers on as well. Should I pick them as my lottery numbers? Is this just done by Camelot? Is Zoltar just Camelot? Just encouraging people to win the lottery? Oh well. I'll pick them as lottery tickets. Numbers. Yeah. Well, this has got fashion red eyes. I don't like this one. It's weird.
Look at that house, £265,000, sea views. I mean, it'd need to be decorating. I mean, there's absolutely no way to live in that.
And then living in London, that'd be like a month's rent. Still got it on Zoom, aren't I? I know that's even further in. That's better. I could do it even better, just get press stop. Breathing that lovely sea air, future YouTube. Can you smell it? And this time I got a pistachio ice cream from that yellow shop. And it's delicious. Well, I didn't win the lottery, I won now, so them numbers was a load of rubbish. I wanted to find a crab. Well, I did find a crab. But it swam away, as it tend to do. Ugh! Never mind. It's really slippery, this green stuff. I believe it's called Seaweed. I'm gonna jinx myself now, I know it, and if I do fall, I'll fall off camera, but I'm quite sure-footed, I'm like a mountain goat. So, yeah, but they wanted to find a crab. But they were dead, but I want to find a still crab, but not a dead one. And here, on Bridlington Beach, you will find many, many, many stones, including stones that are not really stones, but want to be stones, such as the humble flagstone. Just a flagstone. Pretending to be a stone. You're doing it wrong. I'm waiting for my Amazon order. I don't believe it. The cheapest I could find a big button mobile phone for my dad was 21 quid on Amazon. I've just come into Boise's. 19.99. I can't believe it. Could have come to Boise's. I've been waiting for this phone now. I'm waiting for the Amazon locker to be filled up to get my stuff. And I could have got it from Boise's for 20 quid. See? Get more proof that the internet isn't everything. So the train lands, gone down. And of course, to pass the time, the game to play is, where is it coming from? Is it coming from the left or the right? Left or the right? I'm gonna say it's gonna come from that way, going that way. Because I don't know. So it's been having a meander and a gander round Bridge again. I'm gonna put all this together in one video. So where do you think it's gonna come from? No, it's that way. There might be two.
Stop getting your belly out.
There's nothing wrong walking down the street with an ice cream. God. You know what I mean? Flick.